Hi everyone, welcome back. To view your own profile in the library account, click Account Login on top right of KOHA Web OPAC page. Enter your metric or staff number at the login ID. And the password is your IC or passport number. Then click Login with KOHA. This is the summary page of your account. You can check the items that you are currently borrowing under the Checkout tab. Other information available under this tab are due date, barcode, call number, renew, and fines. To check your reserve item status, you can click the Hold tab. Fine tab gives you the information about the amount you owe to the library when you have any overdue item. Details of your fine and amount outstanding can be found at your Fine menu. Click your personal detail to check your own particulars. Kindly update your email and contact number if necessary. You can change your password to your liking through Change Your Password. By default, the password is IC or passport number. Your search history keep records of your searching activity such as date, keyword, and search result. Your reading history provide information about the list of items you had borrowed from the library. Next, we are going to learn on how to reserve books online. Thank you.